welcome to GT Rail Fan Productions. It is June 11th, 2019, and here we are stationed at CE on the Bessemer and Lake Erie Railroad in Cranesville, Pennsylvania. Here is a southbound power move headed to CE. They'll flip the switch and head up the Girard Branch to go switch EMSCO Plastics. And here they are departing CE, headed up the Girard Branch to go switch EMSCO. Then about 20 minutes later, a northbound power move headed up the alternate route into the Cranesville yard to go grab another ore train. They waited while they got track authorities, then departed to head up to Conneaut.